I'm glad I got a gun.
Should probably just follow the gunfire.